72, Ian Crite, Texas High. At number 72, Ian Crite pops up here on the list, and man, is he athletic. And he's one of those really good high school football players. He's about 6'1". He's about 195 pounds. You know, if he was going to play on the next level, he'd have to play like an inside linebacker or something like that. But he plays defensive end in high school, and he's just a terror. I think he only played in 7 games this year. But, you know, well-respected, first-team all-district lineman. And when you see a play, you understand why. He explodes through people, explodes to the football, explodes through his head, explode. Now, he's a really good, fast football player on the defensive line. Smart, quoted by A.J. Wilson, the defensive coordinator at Texas High, one of the best defensive ends to play at Texas High. And that says a lot, seeing what they've graduated in the last couple of years with Clayton Smith and Derrick Brown. He says he's right up there with them. Might even be better. That's what your coach said, not me. So, hey, you guys don't shoot the messenger. But, yeah, no, Ian Crite, really good football player. Hate his senior season got short. I'm sure the Texas High Tigers do too as well. But nonetheless, he pops in here on the list at number 72 after a fantastic senior season. And, you know, just one of those players in the top 100 players of East Texas for 2022. Yeah, they got it bumping. Hey.